These signs are so confusing.
I don't know, they seem pretty straightforward to me.
Oh, hi. Are you my doctor?
What makes you think I'm your doctor?
Well, aren't you?
No, but I'll take it as a compliment. Then
where is my doctor? Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
I need to see my wife, please.
Okay. Do you know which ward she's in?
She just had a baby.
Oh, congrats. Take the elevator right there to the top floor. Then just follow the signs.
All right.
Wait. You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. Whatever. But your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
Hey.
Yeah?
See? Problem solved.
You need help, man.
What? Just don't like taking risks. That's all.
So, you excited to see your baby?
More nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you. You know what? Those things will kill you.
Yeah. They pretty much already have.
Yeah, I'm really good at this.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say it like that.
But you did.
Yeah, again, I'm sorry.
Why do you care? You don't know me.
That doesn't mean I can't feel sorry for you. How hard can this be? Easier than I thought. Shit. All right. Maybe not.
Whoa! Ah! Ah, my back!
Shit. All right. Maybe not.
Does it really take two guys to change a light bulb?
If you're in the union, it does.
And, we are in the union.
Let me get this straight. The two of you both get paid for doing one man's job?
Yep, we do.
I kind of like how you union guys work.
Oh, yeah? You should join the union, too.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have a union for my line of work.
Shit. All right. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Excuse me. This is the maternity ward, right?
Yes, it's over here. Are you the father?
No, I'm not, but my buddy is. I'll get him. Vincent! Here.
Excuse me, ma'am. My wife just had a baby.
What's the name, please?
Carol. Already.
Right, just follow me, sir.
Thank you. Hey, Leo. You coming? Come on, Leo.
Thanks. Hey, Carol. You okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
She's my daughter, too. This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am.
Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And, congrats, by the way. Can I hold her?
Okay.
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me.
Want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
We need to get the hell out!
There he is!
The cops are here!
No shooting, we're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
Anybody in here? Better show yourself.
Murray, you got anything?
No, it's all clear.
Come on,
hey,
open,
hey,
goddammit!
You're under arrest.
Open!
Hey,
watch it!
He's over there!
Stop him!
Hey, you can't be in here!
Hey!
Someone call security!
Freeze!
I need to get up in that vent.
Are you shitting me? All right, come on, let's go.
You wanna fight? Let's fight.
He's over there.
Don't let him get away.
I'll beat every single one of you. Come on. How's that feel, huh?
Damn. I need to find a way out of here.
Check the windows.
I don't know. I don't think he's that stupid.
You never know with these fugitives.
I'm not so sure.
Hey, you think it came through the ventilation?
Yeah, looks like it. So, where'd he go?
I guess he jumped down and ran out.
Yeah.
Looks like quite a drop from that vent.
You think he might be hurt?
Maybe.
Hey!
Stop! You're under arrest!
You're coming with me.
Put the gun down now! Don't hurt him! You can't win this!
Shut up! Just back away!
Don't do anything stupid!
Get over it! Shut up! Fuck! Piece of shit door! Open!
Think, Vincent, think. People. I'll try to blend in.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, officer.
We have two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. Have you seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, you let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
That's nowhere to run! Freeze!
To hell with it. I'll jump out of the window.
Are you shitting me? Come on!
Just give up!
Open!
Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You're under arrest.
Come on! Let's go!
Damn, I need to help him. The car. There he is.
You sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good. Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too. So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah. I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico!
Come on, Harvey. You gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. Now, they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey. Good man.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oye, Juan.
Dime, jefe. Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
¿Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Wait, what? No! No, no!
Hey, here you go.
Hey, Vincent, who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah, but it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. Are you crazy?
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before.
It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on. What do you say?
Oh, shit. All right, all right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down.
Hey, that's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just, it's coming with
us. Yeah, just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Vietnam War going on, blah, blah, blah. And a picture of us, of course. Damn, I look good.
Hey, guys!
The fuck
I
is this
I need my logbook.
Leo, look what I found. Let's play.
Nice.
Shit. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Beat that.
Nice.
Crap. Shit.
Well... How does it feel to be beaten by me?
I don't want to talk about it.
I want to talk about it.
Beat that!
Nice.
Did you see that?
That's bullshit. Beat that!
Oh, for the love of...
Thank you! Hell yeah!
Nice!
Crap!
Right, I told you, man. I'm the fucking boss of this shit.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Vincent.
You're very welcome.
Five! Not good enough, Leo.
Get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Leo, come on. Let's go.
Come on, guys. Get in the plane.
Nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter. And it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance. You know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped. You know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to... You know, anyways, look, I'm just saying it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just... Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this. All right, one, two,
come on, go!
What the hell? Ah! Ah! Oh, shit! Wait, I can do this. I'm okay.
So afraid of heights.
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay. I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down from what?
Come on, man!
Fell down from what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm! Stop asking questions!
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old!
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man! God damn it!
Oh, shit!
How come you're so afraid of heights?
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down from what?
Come on, man!
Fell down from what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old!
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough.
I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man.
No, you don't.
You got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I mean it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying. I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know, a gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlon.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do. Come on.
Get into cover.
That cabrón está pendejo esta cosa. Oye, ¿quieres un poco?
No. Esa cosa me...
There. You see? Two of them. Yeah. Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
Mames, incluso dormido estoy alerto. ¿Es tu amigo? ¡No, idiota!
They got some reinforcements coming in. I think that's all of them. Come on, Leo, help me with this. Stay low. That way. We can crawl through there. Leo, come on, get in here.
Vincent, cover me! I'll keep you covered from here!
Fuck it. More guys incoming. Cover me!
That should be all of them.
Come on, Vincent, help me out over here.
Looks like we're not using this bridge.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Vincent, help me out. I need help here.
Wait, wait. More of them!
Let's go through the gate. Hurry up. Damn, they're closing the gate.
Hey, Leo, help me with this. All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
lock. This should be easy.
I need a hand.
Leo, get over here.
Ready?
Come on, let's go.
You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
We gotta get closer, come on! Leo, get down!
Wait, idiota.
Mátalos.
Leo!
Vincent, where are you?
Get down!
Come here. Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Shut the fuck up. One more word from you and I'll put a bullet in your face.
Wait. Leo. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Come on. Get up. Go.
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Damn. Leo, get on the bike.
Don't you dare come close to me, piece of shit!
Watch out!
They stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades keep coming.
These guys are crazy.
Yeah.
That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
Gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. Where's Harvey? I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother, my flesh and blood, and he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
You're only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
The right thing, huh? The only right thing here is me pointing the gun right out of your face. So shut up!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat! Running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
All right. Come on, hurry.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo.
Please stop this.
How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit! Keep up, Leo. This won't end well.
Stay away from the steam pipes.
Ugh, shit!
I'm just getting started. You're gonna pay for this.
Do this.
Shut up! On your knees! I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
Ugh.
I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved. And the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.